Here are some Android fighting games for your Retroid Pocket 2 Plus. They all use touch controls, but screen mapping is always an option. Nickelodeon's Super Brawl Universe is a shallow but fun experience. The graphics are great and there are tons of different characters to unlock. It's not very complex though, and it feels more like a collecting game for in between. If you're looking for complex combos and special moves, you should definitely look somewhere else. I'm very stoked though that Jenny Wakeman from My Teenage Robot is a playable character. Skullgirls is an amazingly unique 2D cartoon fighter. The game and its sequel were released on almost every console. If you're looking for a handheld version, I'd recommend you to play on PS Vita or Nintendo Switch. The game looks atrocious on the RP2 Plus. The animations are crude and pixelated, all the texts are blurry, and controls are hard to map. There's definitely some fun to be had with Skullgirls, just not on the Retroid Pocket. The world is full of obvious things. The King of Fighters 13 is one of my favorite fighting games of all time. Unfortunately, it was only ever released on PlayStation 3. KOF-A 2012 on Android uses some sprites from KOF 12 and 13. It's far from perfect though, and the touch controls obscure a large portion of your screen. If you want to play a King of Fighters game on your Retroid, you should check out Capcom vs. SNK 1 and 2 for Dreamcast. Those games are absolutely stunning. Final Fighter is a mix between fighting game and beat-em-up with gorgeous graphics. The game teaches you different combos and special moves and provides some decent complexity. You should check it out. It definitely gets my recommendation. I also tried to launch Street Fighter 4 Champion Edition, but the game always crashed until I gave up on it. Another game called Fighting X-Layer is playable, but unfortunately the graphics look like garbage. If you're interested in Fighting X-Layer, you should play the PS4 version. It's actually a great game. Apparently, there aren't many good fighting games on Android, but you can always emulate some Neo Geo, MAME Arcade or Dreamcast. Street Fighter 3 and Garou: Mark of the Wolves are my personal favorites, but you can leave me some recommendations in the comments below. Take care and thanks for watching.